welcome back. So we are just leaving Presidio, Texas, right on the Mexican border. And next stop is Big Bend State Park. This road's gonna be amazing. We're gonna follow the Mexican border. Huh. there's dams upriver. I wonder if they're not releasing any water yet. Yeah, oh, there's a tunnel over there. Cave with a ladder going up to it. That is weird. The Rio Grande might be dry right now. I do feel like I'm in another world, another country. The Rio Grande is something magical about it. It's just very exotic. Unless I'm not seeing the Rio Grande, it's on the other side of that hill. Just mistaken. Big Bend Ranch State Park to the left. Wow, they're grading the road. Oh, it's in 27 miles. Jeez. That would be a rough road to drive on. Wow, this is a giant wash. Oh my god. Presidio, which is Highway 170 to Big Bend National Park, and you'll go through Big Bend State Park also, and you'll follow the Mexican border. Ashley. Look at all the bee boxes here.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. Don't pull over there and eat your lunch. Up, oh, there's the Rio Grande, and you can see water in it. And there's not a lot down here. And there is a pull-off. Wow. But I can't see anything from the pull-off. Oh, it's right there. Oh my gosh, it's practically dry, yeah. There's hardly any water in it, look at that. Oh my gosh, that's Mexico on the other side. You could walk across now if you wanted to. I should have pulled over there. Wow. Oh no, there's one more point we get that close. I will have to pull over. At least one more point. Big Bend State Park is to my north, and in front of me it's huge. Like, this is the extreme southwest end of it that we're seeing on the left. Best days of my trip. the water from that really fills the river up. It's a really big lake. I looked it up at one point when I was here a few years ago. This video driving through the Big Bend State Park when we left Presidio. off there. I'm scared. I don't know why. Glass. Border Patrol think I'm like doing something wrong. I think it's just a picnic area. I saw some tables and sunshade things when I look back. Camping. There is no cell service here. Ah, there's the road construction the ranger was telling me about at the Davis Mountain State Park. This is so neat. Yeah, you want to get away from things, you come here and camp. You have no cell service, no people, nothing. Wow, another fire came through this area. This one looks fairly new. Black. There's nothing growing back yet. Wow. It's a big fire. Still going along the river here. Ah, looks like we gotta stop him. Nope. Oh, we got a green light. Please stay green. Please stay green. Please stay green. Oh, don't change. Don't change. Don't change. Oh, fudge. Are you kidding me? Oh, and there's... All right, I'm not going to say anything. We're going to pause it because I wasn't going fast enough. Wow, it turned green. So there was no cars on the other side. That was not bad. I only waited like a minute. Again, I didn't have a chance to even turn the truck off. Wow, this is narrow. Trail here you can do. Yep, trailhead. This is neat. Oh my gosh. Wow. That's all I can say. Well, we'll be right back. Our first stop in the Big Bend State Park.